PizzaFLIX presents Classic Movie Monday. Silver screen lovers Janet Gaynor and Charles Farrell are reunited in Frank Borzage's epic love story. This early sound film has no spoken dialogue, but features synchronized music and sound effects. At the very first Academy Awards, held in May of 1929, the luminous Janet Gaynor received the Best Actress Prize for her performances in this film, as well as Seventh Heaven and Sunrise. On the only occasion, an actor won one Oscar for multiple film roles.
Thank you. Are answered now. Thank you. Thank you.